In this video, I'll be showing you how to fix voice chat on Fortnite. Start by opening the Fortnite side panel. Click the microphone icon to open the voice chat settings. Set the voice chat to friends and teammates, or everybody, depending on what you're using it for. Set your voice volume to 100, then choose a voice method. For push to talk, you will need to hold down a selected button while talking. For most cases, you will want to use open mic. Select your preferred channel. This is what will be favored when multiple channels are active. Choose if you want voice indicators on or off. While you're fixing voice chat, it's best to keep this on. Click the gear icon near the bottom, then open the settings. Select the speaker icon. Set main volume so Fortnite can be heard. I recommend 85 or higher. Set voice chat volume to 85 or higher as well. Scroll down to the sound heading and find the audio output device. Set the output device to default output or the device you want to hear the game audio through. Go to the voice chat settings and set your input device. Try default first, and if that doesn't work, then you can set it to your microphone or headset itself. Set the voice chat output device to either default or the device you want to hear voice chat through. If you're using a gaming headset, then you might have two output options for your headset, a game output and a voice or chat output. Typically, you will want to use the voice output if available. Apply settings and go back. Check to see if Fortnite voice chat is working. Next, close Fortnite and open the Epic Games Launcher. Select Library from the side. Click the three dots under Fortnite and select Manage. Verify files and wait for the process to finish. Then test Fortnite voice chat. Next, open the Start menu. Search for Sound Settings, then open the settings. On Windows 10, select the text on the right to open the Sound Control panel. On Windows 11, scroll down to the Advanced Settings and click More Sound Settings. Make sure you're on the Playback tab, then find your listening device. If you are using a gaming headset, then you may have two options, one for game and one for voice. Select the device you use for listening to the game, then click Set Default. If you have a unique output for chat, then select it. Otherwise, select the same device. Click the down arrow and choose Default Communication Device. Switch to the Recording tab. Find your microphone and select it. Click Set Default. Try Fortnite voice chat again. If it's still not working, then go back to the Sound Control panel. Select your microphone and open the Properties. Switch to the Levels tab and set the level between 85 and 100. The higher this is, the louder your microphone will be. Click OK. Switch to the Playback tab. Select the device you listen to chat with, then open the Properties. Go to the Levels. Set the volume to 100 and click OK. Test Fortnite game chat again. If you're still having issues, then go back to the Sound Control panel and open the Properties again. Go to the Advanced tab. Uncheck the option to allow applications to take exclusive control of this device. Apply and click OK. Switch to the Recording tab. Select your microphone and open the Properties. Switch to the Advanced tab again. Then uncheck the option for applications to take exclusive control. Apply changes, then restart Fortnite. If the voice chat still isn't working, then feel free to re-enable the application control settings. However, it shouldn't be necessary. Next, close the Sound Control panel and head back to the Sound Settings. Scroll down and open the volume mixer. Find Fortnite and turn the volume up if it isn't already. Next, check your hardware. Make sure all your cables are plugged in and all connections are stable. If you have a mixer, then also ensure that voice chat is enabled and the volume is turned up. On some mix amps, such as Astros, there is a game and voice mixer knob. Be sure voice is enabled so you can hear voice chat. Additionally, if your issue is with your microphone, make sure it isn't muted on the device itself and the volume is turned up. On headset microphones, there might be volume and mute control on the headset wire. Next, open the Start menu. Search for Device Manager, then open it. Expand the Sound, Video, and Game Controllers category. Select the device you're having issues with. If other players can't hear you, then it's your microphone. If you can't hear other players, then it's your headset or listening device. Right-click the device and choose to uninstall. Confirm and uninstall the device. Restart your PC once the device has been uninstalled and it should automatically reinstall. If it doesn't, then unplug it and plug it back in. If this still doesn't work, then open the Device Manager again and click the screen icon at the top to scan for hardware changes. Play Fortnite. You may need to change the in-game audio and voice chat outputs again. The Fortnite voice chat not working issue should now be fixed. Leave a like if you found this video helpful and check out another one of our videos here.